Daddy, I'm here. Where are you?
Just look at you.
What you mean?
Yo, just anxious to go back there to the bedroom. Jane, over here. Right here by the present sugar. I got something I want you to open up for Jane. Open you up.
Daddy, here you go. I told y'all I don't have time for that. I just gotta come and get the presents. Darrell is outside in the car.
Sugar, wait a minute. What that got to do with Jane?
It don't got nothing to do with you, but he just outside in the car.
Okay, he in the car. He fine.
Daddy, but you know the heat in the car went out. It's cold out there. I don't want him to freeze to death.
Sugar, Jane don't give a damn. I don't care if he turned into Frosty the Broke Man out there. You ain't gonna just come pick up no presents and leave. No, that ain't how that works. You can get the presents. And you can open up one of yours. But first, you gonna let Jane play with that camel toe up underneath this mistletoe.
I wish you just would've said this on the phone because I don't have time. I don't got time for that all that today. I don't have time.
You acting like Jane gonna be an hour. Jane gonna be quick. It ain't gonna take me that long. Nah, sugar. Now don't start that, now. Now you know Jane coming fast, that money come out that cash machine. You know I can get it out there fast. So now. Your kids, y'all want these presents or y'all don't? Cause they can stay here. I know some other people, kids who want presents. What you gonna do?
You know I need some presents. I'm in a bind, James.
Baby, what's going on? What's taking so long?
But baby, I'm...
Well, wait a minute. Who is that? Wait. Your blood. Man, what's happening with your baby? Damn, man, I didn't know you was out there, man. What's going on?
Man, I'm not your friend, bro.
Man, don't be like that, man. All these presents I got up here for y'all, man. Sugar, be right out. I'm going to have somebody bring the presents out, man. We're going to be in here about an hour.
Man, they don't take no hour to bring no presents outside, man. What are you talking about?
Listen to me, young blood. You got, hey, mind the business that pays you. There ain't no business up here that pay you. Don't sit out there in the car, man. Blow your breath on yourself to keep yourself warm. She told me the heat went out.
No, hell no. We ain't here for that. It's either he gonna give us the presents or he not. We're not finna keep doing this.
He right,
so
Mr. James, I can't keep doing this, man. If you ain't
going to
give me the presents, I'm just
going to
leave.
Hold on, shit, what you talking about? How you going to let somebody broke who can't even contribute to the Christmas spirit? How you going to let him make some rules? Huh? How you going to let him rush you and the kids about the presents?
Because that's my family, big dog. That's my family.
Your blood. Hey, speak when you're spoken to, Dodo. James ain't talking to you. I'm talking to Sugar. Hey, what about your kids?
They just gonna have to wait till next year.
Oh, that little cootie cat selfish.
No, it's not!
It gotta be. But you know what? Jane, they're gonna argue with you, like I said. I know women who got kids who need presents. I knows them. If James will get them over here, go on and be with Broke Boy and y'all don't open nothing under the tree. Y'all probably don't even got a tree. Smitty, show them the dough.